Here is the newly launched 5th generation 2020 Honda City, which has the cosmetic as well as technical changes from its previous generation. The new City offers a 1.5 liter IVTEC petrol engine and 1.5 liter IDTEC diesel engine. And this new City comes with the great features which you can see on the screen. Also, Honda claims that it is the longest and widest car in the segment. So let's start from the exterior. And Honda has given the all new bold elegant look to the City. And you can see in the front, Honda has given full LED headlamps with 9 LED array inline shell and integrated DRLs with L-shaped LED turn signal. And below this you will find the LED fog lamps and the bold front grille, which has a beautiful chrome finish. And let me show you from the side, and you can see it really looks a long car. And on the side you will notice the 16 inch diamond cut alloy wheels which Honda offers in the new generation Honda City. And here you will find dual tone ORVMs which are electrically adjustable and foldable from inside. And here you will find the chrome finished door handles with keyless entry feature. And moving towards the back of the car, which I personally like the most about this car, you can see the beautifully wrapped LED tail lamps and this black finish on the top. This gives an amazing look to the rear of the car, and I personally find this very attractive about this car. And now I will show you something very cool about this car. And Honda has given a camera below the left ORVM, so I will show its use when I go the inside of the car. So that's all about the exterior of the car, and I personally feel that this new generation City looks very amazing, very bold, edgy, and you can see a very arrogance look of this car. And it's time to go inside of the car. So this is the key of the new City, in which you will find lock, unlock and boot opener buttons. So let's open the car and go inside. So when you will open the door, you will find the combination of beige and black color on the doors. And as you can see, this is all leather wrap. And here you will find various controls like side ORVMs, folding controls, and ORVMs, electrical adjustable controls, and door lock unlock button, power windows lock unlock button, and all power windows control buttons. And here you will find a tweeter. When you will go inside the City, you will find all neat and clean interiors which give you luxurious look. So let's start with the steering wheel. The Honda has given all new steering wheel design in the new City. On left side you will find audio controls, MID controls, Bluetooth controls and voice control, and on the right side you will get cruise control. So Honda has given a very cool look to the new steering wheel. And here you will find the AC vents with surround silver finish. And on the downside you will find traction control and headlight leveling control. So let's switch on the car. And as soon as you will switch on the car, you will find that on the left side you will not find the conventional analog meter. So let me show you. On the right side you will get analog speedometer, and on the left side you will get the TFT screen which shows various information about the car. And here you will find the digital speed display and fuel indicator. Let me show you about this MID. So you can control this MID from here like this, and you will get various information, for example range and fuel information. Let me show you. Yes, here it is. So see, So here you will find the remaining range as per the fuel inside the car. And Honda has given a G meter also in this car, so it's really cool and very nice. And you will get all the warning informations also, like low fuel and low tire pressure and everything. So this is a great job by Honda. And the switch also feels very good. So now moving towards the infotainment system. So here you will find the 8-inch touchscreen infotainment system, which have radio, USB, Bluetooth, phone, and Android Auto and Apple CarPlay feature. The touch response of this system is very good. So moving down towards the AC, here you will find the automatic climate control AC. And if you remember, in the previous generations of the Honda City, Honda had given a touch control for AC also. And now the design of the AC is also changed completely. But and I personally feel the quality and the feel of this knob is very good. You can see very premium quality of knobs and switches. And here you will find, when you will increase the temperature, the illumination light of the knob will also change as per the temperature. Wait, I will show you. When you will increase the temperature, the illumination light will turn red, and when you will decrease the temperature, the illumination light will turn blue. This is very cool. And here you will find the hazard light switch and AC vents. And moving downwards, you will find a 12 volt charging socket plus two USB ports. And here is a space for you can keep a mobile phone and small things here. And here is a two cup holders, and there is a space here also. And this is a 6-speed manual transmission car. So, and this here, there is also a space, and there is an armrest also, which I think is not movable, but yes, there is a good amount of space inside the armrest. And on the dashboard, you will find a complete leather finish plus wooden finish, which looks really amazing and luxurious. And you will find one tweeter here, and all the rear doors also, and four speakers on all the doors. And here you will find the rear view mirror with auto dimming feature. And on the top, this cabin lights gives very premium feel with this black glossy finish, and it feels very premium and of good quality. And this is the light controls, and this is the control for sunroof, as you can see. And the sunroof is also of a good size. So let me close the sunroof because it's a very sunny day. And here you will get a vanity mirror, but no vanity light, which was expected in this segment. And on the driver side also, you will get a vanity mirror and the door grab handle, which usually not available in all the cars. So it is good. And now let me show you the glove box. The glove box is okay, is a good size. And now let me talk about the seats. The seats are very good seats. Of you will get a leather seats in the top model. So now let me show you the use of the lane watch camera that I have shown you there. So as soon as you will push the indicator level to the left side, the left rear view will appear on this infotainment system. I hope you can see. Because of the too much sunlight, it is a little difficult, but yes, it is a good feature when we are changing the lane or we are taking the left turn. So it is very good. And here you will also find the auto headlamps and auto wipers also. And with the help of this button, we can increase or decrease the brightness of the instrument cluster. Let me show you. Yes, like this. What's next to show? Yes, on the doors you will get a bottle holder and magazine holder, and down there you will get a fuel lid opener and front bonnet opener. And in terms of safety, you will get driver airbags and front passenger airbags and as you can see side curtains airbag on both the sides and plus seat side airbag on the front side also. So it's now time to go back and show you the experience of rear seat. So as soon as you will open the door of rear seat, you will find the same beige and black color treatment on the door. And on rear you will get three headrests which shows that three persons can sit comfortably in the city. And the front seats are completely slided to the back at the extreme position, and even still the leg room space is very nice. And here is the armrest which has a two cup holders, and up there you will find the cabin lights, same in a glossy black finish which looks very good. And Honda has given a window blinds in the rear. And here you will find the rear AC vents, and below this you will find two 12 volt charging sockets, but there is no USB port in for the rear seat passengers. So now let me show you the boot. And here you will find the 506 liters of boot space, which is quite impressive. And now let me show you the heart of the new city, the all new BS6 engine. And this is the all new BS6 petrol engine, as this car is a petrol car. So this is a 1500 cc petrol engine.